just outside of Morrison, Illinois on April 13th, 2024. Got an eastbound UP and mixed freight. We got the BNSF that crosses over the top right here. All right, eastbound UP, just west of Morrison, Illinois, in Red's Iowa Train Videos. I'm just west of Morrison, Illinois here. Milepost 131 of the Geneva Sub, Union Pacific. They got a crossing signal control box here. It's got a brand new CNW sticker on there. You gotta like that. Imagine the UP probably put on there, but nice to see. It's outside of Morrison, Illinois. All right, here I am in Clinton, Iowa now. I just crossed over from Illinois to Iowa. It looks like they're just closing the bridge. I just caught it just in time. It just looks like it's just getting done lining up. If you look close, you can just see it moving. So I just missed a barge, but I got the swing bridge closing. All right. Looks like the Mississippi River's up a little bit, so we got barge traffic again. Traffic was slow here a couple months ago. The water was so low on the Mississippi. Yeah, everything's just starting to bud now. Getting into some better springtime colors for the drone. I'm thinking we're gonna have a couple eastbound UPs now that the bridge just closed. We got a CP here waiting for most likely UP traffic to clear. So Canadian Pacific right here waiting. Wait for a move. All right, here in Clinton, Iowa, we got a westbound UP coming up here. Just crossed the bridge. And I got an eastbound approaching here too. This is a side shot. That's westbound from the north side of the tracks. And meanwhile, we got that west, that eastbound's approaching. We'll get on the other side here. Yeah, the sun's creeping out north here, so we got some better light in the north side of the tracks again now this time of year. There's the old Chicago Northwestern Depot right there, you can see. We'll be right back.
above that tower good there. They got a lot of action. Got the CP waiting. The end of the westbound mixed freight. These other bridges here off to the east, that's the backwater of the Mississippi. A lot of bridges along this area. So this is what's called the Geneva sub. This eastbound train just left the Clinton sub, entered the Geneva, and then vice versa with the westbound. See automobiles in a lot of these auto racks coming by. Thank you. a mixed freight we got here heading east. I'm just guessing this is North Platte Proviso, as long as it is. CNW, employee owned, covered hopper, original reporting marks it looks like. With the ground camera, my drone battery is getting low, so shoot the rest of it here heading east to my location. Mixed freights here in Clinton, Iowa.